things seem like they're not going all that well, just remember to always speak life. Speak that word, but you have to know that word in your heart. You have to be studying to show that self-approved. Next song we're going to do is called Holy and Acceptable. And sometimes this is a song, it's more like a prayer. Just talking about how you need God to sometimes change your wants and desires.
You read me like a book, you should hear all the author. You teach and help me grow. I'm the son and you're the father. You heal me down the ship. You quench my every thirst. You are the greatest, like the living water for the earth. I never want for anything. Before the thought is finished, you have given it to me. But still every day, I'm growing in your word. But there's so many things I still have left to learn. And every day is a battle between the spirit and the flesh. I give my will to you and let the spirit do the rest. I need to study more. I need to give you way. I want to be your will for me, so this is why I say.
Take my wants, be your desires.
Holy and acceptable to your Lord.
Take my wants,
I just want you to change my ways.
Breath and with each eye will give you glory. You breathe into your word.
That's why you
will be tried. Spoken to the flesh, predestined death to Jesus Christ. You're only second gate, so that I might live. If I was asked to sacrifice, who would I really be? Oh my God, and holy I would be. If you can just answer this prayer and make a change in me. If I had everything or nothing at all, I still wouldn't worry, cause I know I heard you calling. And for that I will give you praise. And for the rest of my whole life I'll always seek your face. Lord, please
take these wants from me.
Change them into what you want to see. Transform my mind up all the way. Like Romans 12 to Romans 8. I'm proving that you're with me today.
Take my wants, be your desire.
Holy and acceptable to your Lord.
Take my wants,
make it holy and acceptable.
Take my wants, be your desire.